Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting messages on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Messages app on your phone. Then open the chat thread that the message you would like to delete is in. Hold down on the message that you would like to delete. Then tap Delete from the menu that appears. You can select other messages in the conversation to delete also if you would like. You can tap All in the top left to select all of the messages in the conversation to delete. When your message or messages are selected, tap Delete at the bottom. Then tap Move to Recycle Bin. Your message has been deleted. You can also tap the trash icon in the top right corner of the chat thread to delete messages within the chat. If you would like to delete the whole conversation, go back to the Messages page and hold down on the conversation you would like to delete. Like before, you can select multiple conversations if you like. Tap Delete at the bottom of the page. You can also tap on the three dots button in the top right to bring up this menu, and tap Delete from there. Choose the conversation or conversations that you would like to delete, and tap Delete at the bottom. Then tap Move to Recycle Bin. If you don't want to fully delete the conversation but are just sick of getting notifications for it, you can mute the notifications for a conversation by selecting the conversation and then tapping the crossed out bell icon. When you are deleting whole chat threads individually, you will also get the option to block the number. You can check that box if you like. Once you have deleted messages and conversations, they will go to your recycle bin and not be fully deleted from your phone. They will delete automatically after 30 days and will then be fully deleted. This is to prevent you from deleting messages by mistake. You can recover them from the recycle bin if this happens. But if you want to permanently delete them now, rather than waiting 30 days for them to be automatically fully deleted, tap on the three dots button in the top right. Choose Recycle Bin from the list. Tap Edit in the top right corner. Select the messages you would like to delete fully, or tap All in the top left to select all messages. Tap Delete or Delete All at the bottom. Tap Delete again to confirm. Your messages are now fully deleted off your phone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung Galaxy tips and tricks.